Starting Up, your one-stop shop for all the buzz and excitement from the startup world. An action-packed show as always, also special coverage of the Startup Saturday event, organized by the Head Start Foundation, one of the largest startup networks in the country. Lots to come, so let's get started. And finally, time to go backpacking on our elevator pitch. Are you tired of all the hustle bustle of a city life? The 9-to-5, the deadlines, the chaos? Well, Yogi and Sushna Shah definitely were. And this is what they came up with.
Before embarking on any journey, it's important to be well prepared.
For us, our preparations entailed 5 years of backpacking through the world.
While doing so, we learned the tricks of the trade.
The best places to visit.
The best deals.
The best ways to travel.
The local delicacies. Soon enough, we figured we were having such a great time doing stuff like this. Why not let others experience it too?
With that, our startup Backpacker Co was formed.
Our business model earlier was where we'd consult and plan customized vacations.
Last year, we used to have 3 to 4 queries a week. This year, we've grown by 300%. The tipping point for us was when we started the Backpack with Sushna and Yogi trips, and we took our first trip to Central Europe. The average cost of the backpacking trips is around 1 lakh to 1 lakh 25,000, and we do about 10 to 12 trips in a year where we take around 8 to 10 people with us. This works to around 1 crore in revenue annually.
In order to scale our business, we realize we can't go on every trip personally. So we need to clone others like us to go on these trips.
We would like to pitch to raise 2 crores capital in our company in return for 25% equity stake.
This would help us in the marketing of the Backpacker Co and in opening offices in various metros of India.
A picture says 1,000 words. Have a look at these pictures of these happy backpackers and ask yourself, where would you rather be?
Well, I'm ready to get my backpacking gear on already. But what about our venture capitalist? What did he think? Let's find out.
Pradeep Tagare is a director at Intel Capital India, which invests out of its $250 million India-centric fund. As a venture capitalist, Pradeep has invested in 10 startups across multiple verticals, both in the Silicon Valley and in India. His biggest strength in nurturing founding teams to ensure they take aim and hit their targets spot on. So, what did he make of the pitch?
It's an interesting pitch. What worked was they established credibility early on, saying that they have been doing this for 5 years. What worked was they showcased different types of packages that they could offer, the price points and so on. What also worked was that they worked together well as a team. The one thing that jumped out at me was that although they seem to be experienced in the space, they seem to be lacking a passion for it. That passion didn't come through. It's a really good sector to be in. Obviously, it's a sector that a lot of people are interested in, both as buyers as well as sellers. So the challenge for them, obviously, is how to differentiate themselves as a seller. It was a successful elevator pitch. They could have done a much better job, in my opinion. But I think they met the minimum threshold because it got me intrigued enough to want to learn more.
So do you think they showed enough excitement? Would you like to go on a backpacking journey with them? Tell us what you think and also send us your business plans to feedback@etnow.tv and perhaps get featured right here on Starting Up. Next week on the show, we go to the BITS Pilani campus where we bring you up to date with all the developments from the biggest business plan event in the country, Conquest 2009. That's next week. For now, we say goodbye and remember, there's never a better time than now to go out there and start up.